Yeah, that ain't supposed to happen. This thing just shot a fireball out of it, and of course I unplugged it immediately, and then look at this thing. The motor just kept running and running and running. We got a hell of a problem with our little baby Traeger.